It's always interesting to be seen from outside, to have new approaches, and that is what we have said. I have all my life stayed in an industrial society like this. All my thinking has been based on my experience in this area, in an industrial town. And I have never seen Kirkenes as a remote area. In Kirkenes you can make a long historic line to Paris, to Moscow, to all the international, to Berlin, it's a center, always been a center, very interesting politically, maybe the most politically interesting town in Norway at all. Woody Allen said some years ago or something like that, he wants to see the air he's breathing. I would like to live in a very potent industrial society like this than die of boredom in this eco-society. Because today it's a paradox in Kirkenes. We are now living in a post-industrial period. We see now a new old industry arising here in Kirkenes. The mines is reopening. And you worked in Rotterdam, I think you said. Most of the iron from Kirkenes before went to Rotterdam, where it was reloaded and went up to the iron plants in Linz, in Germany, and probably made weapon of it. So the first thing I learned in Kirkenes as a young boy was haben Sie Schnaps zu verkaufen, because it was very cheap to go to the boat that went to Rotterdam to buy spirit. So I hope that your dreams, that your idea will come true in a way. But I think that the fact that he's saying that the resources very often has been taken away from the coastal people, that's the main thing. The only thing I thought that you were lacking in Varde was a ballet stage that you also could have there. So yes, it's very good to be looked upon from outside, but I have lived here for 55 years and I will not live, maybe your Varde was 2015, I will be quite old at that time. But I look forward, because I think this is a very interesting debate that you are arising. I love the way you are presenting it, but unfortunately, I think that most of what you're saying is based on other reality, and also that the oil and gas industry. Yes, it's a kind of thinking. Maybe because I'm old, but I think that oil and gas is not a sunset industry. I think that Stockman will be open, maybe not with LNG, but as the Russian also have done, they have dried the gas, if this will mean a permanent future for this area, I don't know, but it will create a kind of economy and optimism for a period. So I think that people living up in the Arctic here not need a diversified kind of economical and architectural approach in the future.